good evening. We're here tonight at Johanna Rodriguez's house, the artist we're featuring for our March 11th show. Let's go check out what she has ready for us. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Feel a little busy painting.
This one is actually my favorite. So the idea of like my art is, you know, there's this freedom and that's this, like the free part of the paint, and then there's this recognizable representation that's part of it.
So tell us a little bit more about this collection coming out. What is it? What's behind it?
Well, it's actually a number of different, well, it's a couple different things, but primarily two. The first one is the energy series. After the oil spill in the Gulf, I really felt that energy and the way that we were getting it was very relevant to today, and I wanted to convey the different types of energy sources in through my art, and it started off with the oil.
But they have different feelings of them, right? So this is nuclear, in which, you know, maybe this is sort of giving my own personal opinion, which may or may not be correct, but. But, you know, a lot of these dams, they change the topography.
Same colors came in.
Same
more
kind of colors came in, yeah. And then it's darker.
I was like a month ago, picking the themes and everything, giving you like a project to work on.
Yeah, I'm definitely excited, a little apprehensive. You know, it's kind of a big deal to put all of your art up somewhere public and have people look at it. You know, when you're usually painting by yourself in your room and you're like, oh, this is really cool, and then it's out there.
We'll show those.
Yeah, right up on it. See the texture. And for all of these, I put on top of all of them, I put an acrylic coating
on all of the existing work. Maybe you want to check out the one that I have on my easel. And it's the last one. And where I work. Yeah,
let's go.
Okay.
Let's
go. Right, so I live in the attic. Right here. This is where I hang out. Do a lot of talking.
Today, previewing the collection, and we hope to see everyone this March 11th at the upcoming show, Art Soiree. Don't miss out.